snatched away because the Nets are really using their hands. That's going to be an offensive foul on Perkins.
And a technical foul on Durant. He's gone. Durant has been ejected for the first time in his NBA career. Durant lost his cool, said something to Dan Crawford after Crawford teed him up.